Okay, hello everyone. Welcome to the Zero Waste Berlin Festival 2019. I'm Ruth, founder of the project, and I'd like to give thanks to everyone who's joining right now and that will be sharing with us the following hours of this great event. Today is going to be an evening full of talks and speakers that are going to share with us the vision that they have of a sustainable future. And as you know, this is our first edition, and maybe some of you still don't know so much about us. So let me tell you a bit more about our story. In 2019, I started a zero waste community here in Berlin with the intention of connecting, learning, and sharing with other people that were interested in the topic of zero waste. We have been celebrating events since May of 2019, speaking about the different areas related to zero waste and bringing local speakers to our events to know more about sustainable alternatives. After some events, I have the vision of creating a more interactive space in which more people could connect and learn. And this is how the idea of Zero Waste Berlin Festival was born. Me with my team have been working in this new concept and the idea of the project. But unfortunately, suddenly this pandemic started and actually it made us to change the plans really fast. So this is the reason actually what we are here today. We have created this online event that will make it easier for everyone to attend, to be safe at home, and we can reach and impact more people. This online format has allowed us also to reach a broader audience, what means that we can bring speakers from all over the world that otherwise we will not be able to come with them. And today we want to show you the world a bit of what Berlin is doing and give the space for some local and national projects to be shown as well for these international audience. But at the same time, we want to bring the Berliner audience a discovery of what is happening out there. Also to bring other projects from around the world with the intention of taking the best of each side and combining to create a greener future together. I need to say that today you might be a bit surprised of the type of talks that you are going to find. And this is because zero waste means many different things to us. When we started our research and we tried to define the concept of what zero waste is or means, we rapidly realized that zero waste is not only trash, it's not the trash you might generate as individual, but it's also the waste, it's also many things that you can have around in your life. So from the trash we just mentioned to the plastic, the CO2, or any environment impact that unfortunately many times we are leaving behind us. At the end, this is the trace that we leave in the world because of our actions and our living. And this is why we want through this festival to create a broader concept of what zero waste is. We also saw that we cannot speak about zero waste without speaking about circularity and sustainability. Why is this? This is simple because each area that we have been connecting up zero waste is in some points overlapping with these two concepts. This is why at the end, we decided to have only not zero waste in our festival, but also circularity and sustainability, being the three of them, the pillars of this event. And to make it more effective and contextualize it a bit, our concept of zero waste, we have created several areas that you might have seen over our website. And this is why we today are going to have also different events and sessions in those areas. Those areas are home, fashion, lifestyle, self-care, mobility and activism. In each area, we have prepared several formats like the presentations and the panels, but also some workshops with practical solutions. And we really hope that you can enjoy your festival as much as we have enjoyed preparing it. But before continue, I wouldn't like to forget to give thanks to all the people that really have made this project possible. We need to thank, of course, Sol Incubator, who has been supporting this idea and making it possible, making it to become a project. This has been a really helpful time for us, and this is what is also making possible to be here today. I need also to thank to my two colleagues, Naik and Bea, who have been involved in the project since the really beginning and giving their best to make this possible. It has been really a pleasure to work with both of them, and thanks to also to them, this is becoming a reality. I also need to thank to all the people who are behind, helping us in the different areas or parts. So we don't need to forget to Lara, Nahush, Anna, Alex, Octavio, Maria, Simona, and those who have been supporting as well with their knowledge and time. This is just the beginning, because for 2021, we are already preparing a physical event here in Berlin. But meanwhile, we need to really enjoy today and tomorrow. So to really jump into the next point, today's agenda is going to be quite complete, and we have a bit of everything. We have now 4 hours with many different sessions and formats in the different areas of hobby. So if you're wondering what areas I'm referring to, don't worry. I'm just gonna explain briefly right now how hopping works so we can make the best out of it. Hopping is this tool that we are using today. And if you look to the left of your screen, I hope I'm pointing correctly, you can see the different options you have. First, you might find the reception. That is the space where you can go and know what's happening at every moment. You can see more information about each session, to know what time every talk is happening. And also you can see the speakers of every session. Then you go to the stage. That is the space where we are right now. And well, this is the main stage, and this is where you can attend to talks and panels. And just under the stage, you can find sessions. The sessions will be happening parallel to the main stage. The sessions are more practical, and you can join them and participate in a more active way. So they are collaborative, and you are always able to be part of that session. And last but not least, for those who have a professional ticket, you also can find the networking area just at the end of the list. Just go there, click, join, and the system will pair you with the next possible person available, okay? So you have a limit of around 3 minutes to speak with that person, and you can exchange. So it's kind of a speed dating, but for professionals. At the end of the day, don't worry also, because if you are a bit shy or you are in your pajamas, like really comfortable, from 8:30, we are gonna host also different sessions for professionals for network in different groups. So just wait until the end of the day. And now coming back to the main stage, let me introduce you the last area that I already see some of you are using is the chat, okay? So our chat is available for absolutely everyone. And at the end of each session, we will have some time for the Q&A, and you can send your questions to the speakers through the chat. So in every presentation, we will have around 5-10 minutes at the end of it, so you can ask the speakers. Don't forget to submit your questions during each session, so we can collect them and ask them at the end of it. You can also write now in the chat and let us know what do you think about the festival, just say hi or just share your thoughts. Of course, we also have the polls in the same area. So every time we want to know a bit more about you, you can go to the poll area and we will ask you about your opinion or something about you. So let's start now. For example, we just put a short poll a few minutes ago. So let me see who is joining today and where you are coming from. Just give me a sec and let's show the results. Okay, so nice to see most of for the people who joined already. They are from Germany with a 56%, UK other EU country or others. So just because we don't know where else you might be coming from, the people who are coming from other countries, feel free in the general chat also to let us know where are you coming from. But in any case, you can keep voting. Let me go back to the chat. Okay, so for those who are joining right now and for everyone who already joined, let's have a look at today's agenda. In the main stage, where we are right now, at 4:45, we will be with Kevin Negore in just 5 minutes with his talk, The Hidden Side of E-Waste. So we will discover the damage that the waste is causing to our planet and the consequences of it. At 5:20, we will bring the topic to mobility. So sustainable mobility in this case, that we will be with Lynette Chi, who will be presenting about urban mobility in Singapore. At 5:55, we will have a really interesting panel about circular cities. So we will come with three different examples and three representatives of three German cities that are currently developing some plans to develop circular cities. So we will have Laura, Mark, and Marie with our conductor for this session, Arjun. Later at 6:45, we will have an interesting fireside chat with our hosts, Diane and Mati, who will speak about the power of money. So why do we need to pay attention to finances and how they can be so important in our way to sustainability? From 7:25, we'll have a wonderful talk powered by Patagonia, in which we will have a presentation about a local project from Berlin that is called Burgig Energy Berlin. And they will show how the energy is going back to the people, how sustainable energy is being owned by the people here in the city. A really interesting project. And our last talk at 8 with Sam, who will tell us more about he started his path in sustainability since he was a kid and cleaning with his siblings. The race from Indonesia. And since then, he has been growing and developing his project, and now he has a worldwide movement against plastic pollution. But this is not all. As I just mentioned, we also have the sessions. And in there, at 5, also like really soon, we will have a workshop about sustainable finances and what it really means. It's really useful if you want to understand the topic and the main keywords of this field, and it will be really useful for later on join to the main stage. At 5:45, that means the chance to attend our workshop about food waste with Monica. In this upcycling food workshop, we will be having the opportunity to learn about leftovers and food waste. At 6:30, with Lara, we will have a wonderful workshop for fashion professionals, in which you are able to learn more about the material and the possibilities of being sustainable in the fashion industry. And from 7:15 to 8, you can join our circular economy workshop run by Arjun. And we'll be closing our program at 8:30, but this is not all, because from 8:30, we will have the documentary Out of Plastic, a short introduction by the director, Lin, who will tell us about this documentary. We will be able to see the short film of 20 minutes, and right after that, she will be hosting a Q&A here in Hopi. So we will send you the access to the documentary 1 hour before via email, but also for those who maybe are here and don't have the time to check the email, don't worry, we'll be sharing the link to the documentary later on. And well, for the professional ticket holders, I just mentioned before, from 8:30, our networking sessions also start. So stay there and join to the network session you are more interested about.